Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Thunderbolts latest updates and the disappointing news for all Bucky Barnes fans. First of all, the villain of the movie is now rumored to be Marvel's Sentry, who is basically the evil version of Superman, just with a bunch of more abilities than him. And they are looking for an actor with a higher name, with a bigger name for the role, so that the villain could actually be liked by fans. They might actually start filming in a couple of days in Atlanta if things go right, which was confirmed by Florence Pugh herself. Rhett Russell says, "It's time to make a good Marvel movie." He also stated how he knows everybody is on a train, where they think that it's another bad Marvel movie. But this story that they've come up with is actually good enough. It's a straightforward movie just as we used to get in the past, and it's going to be great according to him. Now time for the bad news. It has been rumored that Bucky Barnes will again be sidelined heavily, and Yelena and Rhett Russell's character will be in focus. Let's hope it stays a rumor. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't. Also, let me know in the comments what you think about this.